Dr. Dre said.
What?
Nothing. Idiots, Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them.
Chicka, 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 slim shit. I'm sick of him, booking him, walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping his you know who.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but not worth it. What's going on in your parents' bedroom?
Sometimes
I wanna get on TV and it's that loose, but I can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump
him.
And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a
clitoris is.
Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel.
Oh, baby,
we ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cannibals. But if we can hunt at animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man and another man can't
know.
But if you feel like I feel, like
I got the antidote.
Clean away your pantyhose. Sing the chorus.
Shady, I'm chopped liver.